Good morning, my dear students. Today we are going to learn in this grammar class prefix and suffix. Previous year when you are in the 7th standard, you had learnt it. Maybe it is in your mind. Are you remembering? You learnt in 7th standard. Prefix also you learnt and suffix also you learnt. At the time what I said, one small short definition I told you about prefix. What is a prefix? Prefix is a syllable. Listen here what I am telling you. Listen it carefully. Prefix is a syllable. Syllable means small 2 or 3 letters word. Syllable means what? Syllable means 2 or 3 letters word. R-E-C-O-I-R. Whatever it may be. Syllable means what? Small 2 or 3 letters word. Prefix is a syllable which we add. What we are doing? Which we are adding at the beginning of the word. Beginning we are adding. To get a new word. Easy definition I told at that time. Now what I written on the board? Prefix is an addition. Don't keep in mind like mathematics addition and subtraction there here. Don't keep like that way. Prefix is an addition. Addition means we are adding it. We are fixing it. Prefix is an addition to the beginning of the word. Same I say. Prefix is a syllable which we add at the beginning of the word which changes its form and meaning. What definition giving here? Same. Prefix is a syllable which we add at the beginning of the word to get a new word. Pre means what, my dear students? Pre means before. Previous year I am telling you. Same way pre means what? Pre means before. Fix means adding. Before adding is going to call as a prefix. A prefix is a syllable which we add at the beginning of the word to get a new word. That syllable has not its own meaning. Just a re means re. Re means what? What is the meaning? We can't get meaning. It is going to call as a syllable. It is going to call as a prefix. These prefix have not its own meaning. Own meaning not there. So many prefix we can see. You will get more example in your textbook also. R-E-R-E. Are you getting any idea? Is there any meaning of this word? C-O-C-O. Is there any meaning? No. So, these syllables when we are going to add with a word, we are getting a new word. Many times we are getting opposite word itself. Many times what we are getting? We are getting opposite word. For example, in your exam, how it will get? See here. Add prefix re and give two example. Add prefix re and give two example. Then how you will write? See here. Examples I am writing on board. Reopen. Re. Is it or not? R-E-I. Added here form, it is going to call as a prefix. What is calling for this one? This is calling prefix. Co. Cooperate. Cooperate. This is calling prefix. And where you add a prefix, what you have to? You have to underline it. Here. Irregular. I had given example. RE. Reopen. Cooperate. Irregular. When I added this prefix, we got new word. We got new word now. So, see here. Only syllable, only this prefix has not its own meaning. Always keep in mind, the syllable has not its own meaning. When we are adding these syllables, with new word we are getting new word. Followed, what is the meaning of prefix? Prefix is an addition to the beginning of the word. Beginning only we have to add it, which changes its form and meaning. Now we are going to learn about suffix. Suffix is an addition to the end of the word which changes its form and meaning. Suffix are mainly used to make nouns, adjective, adverbs. Now listen what I am telling. As I told you, definition about prefix, same even short definition I am telling you regarding suffix. Suffix is a syllable which we add at the end of the word. Listen here, not end of the sentence. Some of you done mistake last year. So once again, it listen carefully. Suffix is a syllable. Syllable means small 2-3 letter word which have not its own meaning. Suffix is a syllable which we add at the end of the word to get a new word. Especially when we are adding suffix, we are getting new words as a CL, noun, adjective and adverbs. Many times what we are getting? We are getting noun, adjective and adverb. Example I am giving, see here. Add ER and due to example of suffix. See here. How it will become? ER. What is this? This is a teach. What is teach? Teach is a verb. Is it or not? Now we are adding ER here. Teacher. What became? It became noun here. Full. Guilty. Beautiful. Emperor. Emperor. So always keep in your mind. See how you will get in the example. In the at the time of example, you will get one small syllable, either it prefix or suffix. And what you have to do? You have to write your own example there. Then what we learned? Prefix means we have to add at the beginning, and suffix means we have to add at the end. Always keep in mind, many times we are getting opposite word by adding prefix. For example, an. You take happy. If we are going to add here prefix un, what we are getting? Opposite word we are getting, unhappy. Got or not? So always keep in mind, prefix is the beginning addition and suffix is the end addition. Understood, my dear students? I will give more examples about prefix and suffix to you in the next class. Till then, take care. Salaam.